CVS is one place thieves can count out when they're planning their next robbery. The pharmacy is stepping up their security measures by installing time-delay safes.
They're meant to deter potential robbers from coming in and trying to get in and out as quickly as possible, so law enforcement would be able to come and apprehend them before they get finished.
When the safe is open, a timer begins to count down, and the safe cannot be opened until the timer has run out, making it harder for robbers to get in and out.
M15, CVS implemented these safes in the Indianapolis area, and it actually decreased the robberies in that area by about 70%. So in all the areas that they've implemented it since then, it has decreased by about 50%.
Prescription drug theft is a major problem in this country, largely fueled by the epidemic of opioids.
Not all medications go in the safes. It's ones that are highly sought after or highly abused, such as oxycodone and hydrocodone.
And another way CVS Pharmacy is keeping drugs out of the wrong hands is by placing a medication disposal drop-off box inside their stores.
CVS also has programs such as the drug disposal kiosk to get medications out of your homes and back to, you know, to be destroyed in a safe way, so that way people don't get medications that are unused. So it also decreases the likelihood of people starting to take drugs.
The time delay saves will be in all 58 CVS Pharmacy locations in West Virginia.
I just think that, like I said, any way that we can improve the safety of everyone is a way that we will all benefit. So not just from a robbery perspective, but by making sure that the right people have the right medicine that's intended for the appropriate use and not getting it off the streets or, you know, by illegitimate ways is going to improve the safety of everyone.
Reporting in Fayetteville for Newswatch, I'm Shakira Hawkins.